welcome everybody. I'm a DDA trainer working as a professional chess teacher for young children in Zurich. And I want to tell you something about teaching very young children. So I don't tell you something about our company because we have little time. Just very briefly, we have five locations, around 300 children coming to our chess courses. We are offering and teaching. What does it mean? We have colored chess pieces, and we use, for example, such magnets with emotions. That's very important, as Olga already said. Emotions are very important for children, and we play with voices. Chess vocation camp, chess and art. In the morning they have chess lessons, and in the afternoon they did this magnetic chess board, also for self-determination, that they can discover chess for themselves, and they can feel great with it. So now we have an image film, or the image film of our chess school, and yeah, we can proceed.
Okay.